In today's video, we are going over how to create a box plot in SPSS. A box plot is used to display patterns in quantitative data. Each box plot shows the range of data in a graphic form. The box plot splits the data into quartiles and adds two whiskers that extend on either side of the box to include any non-outlier data. Outliers are added on the outside of the whiskers as points on the chart. To create a box plot in SPSS, start by opening your own data file. Or, for users who have access to our data files, we are using part1.sav. For this graph, we are comparing the GPAs of male and female participants. Click on Graphs to start our box plot. Point to Legacy Dialogues and select Box Plot. Select the Simple option in the window and click Define. Next, select GPA and move it into Variable using the arrow. Select Sex and move it into Category Axis. Select OK when you are finished with your graph. A box plot demonstrates the skewness, shape, dispersion, range, and the outliers of a distribution. In this graph, we compared the GPAs of males and females and found there is quite a difference in the distribution of GPAs between these two groups.